Wow. Hey, beautiful world. This is Faris Al-Hajri, PhDM here from Oman, where I belong. This is my beautiful country. Specifically, this is Muscat, the Coron Beach, and particularly they like to call this road, the love road, that's called by the public, you know, but it has its own name. So I have a lot of memories here, a lot of past memories, and I enjoy when I'm here. But since the time we moved to United States, we didn't move there to immigrate. We moved there to achieve our vision, and so that if everything goes well, we need to be in two places. For the reason that I believe on the American strategy, and I believe on American technology, and how this opportunity in the 21st century healthcare system can impact the world. And to impact the world, we need to in a place where it's well advanced in scientific clinical trials, researches, and so on, build a brand, and get this brand globally as an American product. But here is an American, Omani American product. So since we have this intellectual property registered in Oman, in the Philippines, in the United Kingdom, in the United States, and I'm enjoying when I see my intellectual property is registered protected in the Library of Congress, and that's issued by the United States Patent and Trademark Office, USPTO. So I enjoy that because I feel that that idea just started from small idea. But there's a lot of story about that from childhood until I was diagnosed with complications, and when I had complications, ailments, chronic ailments, and incurable. So I didn't want to lose hope. That's so no pain, no gain. There's a long story about that. So what happened is from the moment since 2007 in the experiment of in the kitchen using hot water, using cold water, and the leftover food with fat deposit, then I could see the reaction between this and the other one. So from that time when I said, believe was my first impression. And for me to believe, because I went through a lot of looking for naturopathic medicines, trying to find out anything about naturopathy, about water therapy. They call the hydrothermal therapy. So I started to study a lot, and I used the Japanese practice about drinking water, warm water, and also American scientists by Dr. Batmanglij about the water therapy. Great, that was not enough to cure my ailments, to save my life. Then when I started to use the Indian principle that you need to drink 1.5 liter. 1.5 liter is about almost a little bit less than a gallon. Less than half a gallon, because half a gallon is about 2 liters. So that's 1.5 liter. Okay, which is about 54 ounce. All right, great. And they say you have to drink it in the morning all together, non-stop. And I did that for 4 years. And they used to say it can cure all diseases, including all the complications that I had. Migraine, lumbago, and allergic rhinitis, and asthma attack, series of asthma attack. That was not enough for 4 years. Then when I did the experimentation in the kitchen, that everything changed. So this particular section which I want to discuss here is with the title, Your Body and the Mysterious Keys. Why do I connect this, of course, and Haquapathy? Why do I connect your body and the mysterious keys, hidden secrets for you? About your body, understand your body, the cry of your body. Your body is crying every time, every day. Most especially when you go through a complication, any ailment, and then it starts to cry more and more. So your body goes through cry in every single day, because it's not about the physical, but it's about the emotional, the stress, and all this thing. About the mental, your capability to increase productivity and so on, a competition that you want to do better, you want to achieve better, but you feel yourself like you are drowning, you're swimming and get drowned and drowned because you're not contented of what you've achieved. So there's something there that causes a lot of stress and uncertainty, could lead to series of stress disorders and anxiety. And then you talk about the spiritual power of you, the spiritual health. So what could happen here is that we try to understand, we try to study, to find out why your body cries, your body and the mysterious keys. What are these mysterious keys? And Haquapathy. Haquapathy, we formulated, we found it. Haquapathy, Haqua revitalize, Haquapathic medicine. They all come under the same meaning, but I mean, it's same terminology, just a small explanation, each one of them. So, what is the meaning of Haqua? As we do not, when you register in the USPTO, in the United States Patent and Trademark Office, Haqua revitalize. Why? Haqua did not do one, two words combined. Hot aqua. So hot, of course, and as a temperature, heat, you know, from heat. And aqua is water, so hot water. So we put it as a brand, our own brand, Haqua, and then revitalize. Revitalize to energize your body. Revitalize to bring back to the state. You were created in the best creation of the entire physical, emotional, mental, and spiritual. But what happened as you grow? You lose. You are depleted. So let me read just a small article I wrote just quickly, and I will explain as I read, you know. Your body, look at it as a garden flourish with beautiful flowers and green and smelling flowers like jasmine and rose and so on. The more you take care of it, so as your body. So just look as a garden. You want to have, you believe of, any one of you has a body in your courtyard, I mean in your garden, in your home, you know, backyard, or in front of your home. Have you tried to come close with the flowers? So when you see a beautiful garden, like it's called Japanese garden, for example, you go to a Japanese garden, you feel great, you feel amazing. So the more you take care of the garden, the flowers that flourish there, they start to, you know, to unleash some smell. Very pleasant smells, and different flowers, they have a different smells. So you can imagine perfumes, you know, are all fabricated from natural flowers, most of the perfumes. So this is to understand, that's your body. Don't you want to think about your body? Think about the gut, think about the microbiotic, how much harmful bacteria in your, I mean, gut, in microbiotic microbiome in your body, in your gut, you know, 100 trillion microbiomes. This is what I studied from when I was doing my health coach with an Institute of Integrative Nutrition in New York, the world's largest nutrition school in the world's largest. I benefit a lot from that when they teach us about your gut has the same number of your cells, your body. You see, an adult's made up of 100 trillion cells. So on, they found that also your gut has 100 trillion bacteria, from harmful viruses, harmful bacteria, and good bacteria to protect you as well. So what happened here? You look at that, your body, don't look just outside. You take shower, you take care of yourself, you look handsome, you look beautiful, you take, you know, you do the physical exercise, we do any, whatever you do to make yourself to look fat, I mean fit, to look to achieve all the four aspects of health, the physical, emotional, mental, spiritual. But okay, right, but have you taken a moment to think about that flower, the hidden garden within yourself, within your gut, within your body? Now let me tell you, here is about the mysterious secret of this. The mysterious secret is that, let me go to this, I will read paragraph by paragraph and I'll come to it. So foreign invaders from pathogens, bacteria, viruses, toxic chemicals, food preservative, you know, chemicals in the food preservative, and so on. They threaten your entire body's health in all aspects, the physical, emotional, mental, and spiritual. So your body uses its full potential. Okay, before I say that, so what happened here is those foreign invaders, every single day, we have all these millions and hundreds of millions of these foreign invaders from what has been mentioned here, chemical preservative and all these things. When food, the food you eat could be good to you, sometimes could be a poison. Sometimes the food you eat, every day you eat that food, and there's sometimes a counter reaction. Your body reacts aggressively because, there is a lot of mysterious about those foreign invaders. You don't need to fear about it. Your body was created with the full potential for self-healing, self-protection, self-maintenance. That's according to the tenet of osteopathy. So you were created with that amazing system that functioned. Your body is the system. But did we think about the fuels? How could you make that system to run? Can it run by itself without the understanding, the universal laws of the nature you were created? How you were created? What are those natural fuels that play a role to protect the entire system? So here on one side, your body, yes, it does all these things. Look at your immune system. Look at your white blood cells. Look at your red blood cells. Look at your liver. Look at everything. But on the other side, there's a question mark. Why do we have to live with so-called diseases, complications? That's one side. Obesity, that's also from the physical side. I feel weak and so on, body's energy, stress and so on, and feel your body cannot be enough to cope, to be active. All this fall under physical. But what about the emotional, about your hormonal change, balance, everything? Did we think about these hormones, how they're being secreted by the glands, and each gland secretes a number of hormones, and these hormones that they control everything, the way you think, the way you talk, the way you act, everything about you? So those hormones, once they secreted, they don't take action the moment they have to be transported through the circulatory system, then to reach the target. So did you think about these hormones, how they're being transported? Are they being transported by, that means your river, the river which is the blood itself, which is in the circulatory system, that transported these hormones to reach the target. So if something impaired this, the transportation of these hormones, that these hormones will not be reaching the target properly. So you will have some complications, like serotonin, which is a happy hormone, like dopamine, like adrenaline, like all this insulin, everything. I mean, all these more than 50 hormones, I think, if I can remember. Well, so think about that. Now, these pathogenic invaders, they consider the threat to your body, but your body has that capability. So we need to find out what is that. What's the solution? See, everybody look for a solution. Don't you look for a solution? Tell me yes or no. If you look for a solution, it means you want to achieve. And if you say no, that means just neglect what you try to learn here. Do not judge a book from its title. Don't just read a book. Read entirely the book, and then start to practice. Try to understand. Let your body, the inner intelligence, to tell you between the truth and false, between charlatan and science, or whatever you call. Okay? So from there, you get that message. What we try to provide is the information that tells you it's a hard moment in your life. Wake up. This is for you. Your body uses its full potential to fight those foreign invaders through your cell cycle, which you're going through this, every day. About apoptosis, you have about 50 to 70 billion cells that die every single day. But you need to replace also, your body try to compensate the same number of cells. So number of cells that I compensate, that's can really define how healthy you are. Same numbers that die, the same numbers need to be compensated. That means you are fully healthy in all the four aspects. Well, now through your cell cycle that takes place, they take place every second, every minute, every hour, every day of your life, 24/7. So 24 hours throughout the week, throughout the year, every day. It's just continued process. Well, your entire life, the war between both sides, the war between these pathogenic invaders, the pathogens, the foreign invaders, and your body continue. and never stop. So the war continue, never stop, nor end. It never ends as much as you're still alive. But nothing to worry about that. Your fields there. Fields is what we coined the four essential elements of life. F-E-E-L-S, small s. Fields. Now, these fields that were granted free to you during your little, you know, fertile development, when you grow in the womb of your mother, that's every single human being without any exemption. Of course, except the first family in the history of humankind, the first. But after that, all have passed through that process of fetal development, you know, and growth start to get depleted. So with the moment you're born, they start to get depleted. You are given free. By the moment you're born, finish. You have to do it manually. So that means a baby needs a mother to try to start to compensate that, to maintain, to regulate that, to maintain. You know, it's like you're running a vehicle and you make sure that the fuels are there. When I say the fuels, it's not just only the fuel that runs the vehicle, but also the engine oil, brake oil, like for example, a regular vehicle. Engine oil, brake oil, transmission oil. And so, I mean, it runs based on the fuels, the energy that may keep this vehicle to run accurately and at a good maximum performance. So this depletion that naturally your body, because your body is completely different from the vehicle or any human made, because the human made is artificial, it's been fabricated, so it relies on artificial fuels to run. But you are not a robot, you are not fabricated, you are created. And through the creation, the development of your body, that was done through natural resources. These are considered the universal cosmic laws of the nature that you need to abide. You cannot deny your finger, you cannot deny your hand, you cannot deny your eye, so on. That's a system. You cannot deny your system, am I right? System is the entire body, all the organs of your body. What about the fuels? The moment you deny these fuels, just start to think what will happen to your body. That self-protection, self-maintenance, the system start to collapse gradually, and that's where things start to go wrong. Remember, in my court, I say, nothing goes wrong. Things go wrong when we start to think wrong. And my son can say, Dad, what about those people who do bad and so on? I say, the same thing. They started to think wrong, so they acted wrong. So the moment we start to think wrong, that's where things go wrong. I hope you agree with me with that one, you know. So these fuels, they were used during the fetal development, free. You didn't had to pay for them, you know, to get this. So you were given as a gift, you may say, God, which I believe, me, myself, I believe, it's a gift from God, you know. And whatever who you are, you know, from the universe, or, I mean, whatever you call, but it's free. We're granted free to you in your mother's womb and to complete your entire body system, the immune system, the white blood cells, the red blood cells, the liver, all these organs, they play a big role to who you are, to protect you. So what is a solution? I believe you want to look for a solution, am I right? The solution is so simple. You have three factors to remember, three basic principles to abide. Once you abide these three principles, you will see how your life is going to change, how your life is going to change into complete change. To be who you want to be and who you meant to be. That's what we say, revitalize, energize. So Haqua revitalize, that's our brand. Now, number one of this principle, BICADU principle. What is BICADU? Believe, implement, continue, appreciate, discipline, understand. The moment you go into that, nothing to worry about that. Number two, Haquapathy. All the modalities as much as you could. So Haquapathy or Haqua revitalize or Haqua revitalize therapy, because it's a therapy, or Haquapathic medicine. So you need to understand. And I explain in my book, Letters Book, what the meaning of each one of them. They all fall under the same category, but the same meaning is about, you know, hot water, Haqua, you know, denote, but it's just terminology. Different terminology, right? So number three is follow your body signs. For example, headache, stomach pain, any symptoms, you know, body pain, body weakness, constipation, cold, cough, fever, nervousness, stress, anxiety, and so on. That is your body is crying. Your body is sending you a message. It's telling find a solution for me. I am suffering. Please find a solution. Now you have the solution. You have the three basic. So the moment you have a headache, what is known a headache? Headache is a sign of, usually they say, sign of dehydration. Now we, once we formed this Haqua Revitalize, we found it, Haquapathy. No, it's not just dehydration. It is more than that. Dehaquation. And so, see, the definition of hydrate is to make your body absorb water. All right? But haquate is to make your body absorb the fields, the four essential elements of life. Namely, particularly, specifically, water, oxygen, hydrogen, energy. So the moment you keep your body to haquate, it's different to understand that you need to hydrate. So there's a complete difference between hydrate and haquate. Just remember that. So we formulate the haquation about haquate, haquapathy. Great. So that's just one. Okay, what about the disorder, anxiety, stress, and all these things? That's something to do with the hormones, you know. So are your hormones transported regularly and then reach the target, you know? And so for you to be who you want, meant to be in the physical form, emotional, mental, and spiritual form, you need to understand your body cry. You need to understand, you need to provide the solution. Without solution, you can never do anything in life. Even your progress, your life, your success, everything is got, you have a complexity, you have something, what do you call challenge? Don't call it a problem. I have challenge, I don't have a problem. The moment you say I have problems, like you judge yourself failure. But don't use the word problem, because for me, I'm fed up to hear every day, problem, 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 problem. There's nothing called problem. Problem is something to make you failure. But the fact you're not meant to be a failure. So don't you, from today, say, I have a challenge. And that challenge is I have the power, unlimited power, that I can be able to solve that. So it's just a challenge. It's a vitamin of life. You'll be able to find the new techniques and secrets to progress and to keep climbing the endless mountains of life, one mountain to the next and next. So no end to success. You can do that. Nothing is impossible. I mean, I quit myself because I really need that, and I need a lot of that. Thank you so much, beautiful world, and the wonderful day. Please, if you like the video, like, subscribe to our channel, because in our channel we have videos posted in four languages: Arabic, mostly, you know, and because that's most of the followers. So we post where followers follow. So most of them are for Arabic speaking language, in English as well, and in French, and Swahili, Hakuna Matata. Great. So thank you so much. Please subscribe so you can be updated. Also, please share to your loved one, because somewhere, somehow, somebody's gonna come back to you and say, thank you, you have saved my life. Thank you, you have changed my life. Thank you for the information you have sent me. What's gonna be your feeling if you try, you manage to save someone's life? You know, so to impact the world, every single human being on this earth planet deserve to live the best of the best and all the four factors of health. But not only that, reaching much beyond on that, the five factors of sustainable wealth. The first, more power of faith. Number two, all the PEMS health, the physical, emotional, mental, spiritual. Number three, happiness. You cannot buy happiness with money, you cannot buy happiness with power, but it's within you, satisfaction. Satisfaction, self-satisfaction, gratitude. Thank you. Thank you, universe. Thank you, my body. Thank you, my soul. Thank you for the effort you've been doing for me. Because you are part of the body and you are also the soul. So you are in two. So you thank your body and thank your soul. Every day, gratitude. Gratitude, that's what we learn. Gratitude. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. And you're going to see by yourself. That's happiness. It's more skill and knowledge. How you use your skill. Your expertise. You're expert in your field. And finally, opulence. Who doesn't want to be rich? To have more money. Blessed money that can make you to achieve what you want to achieve. Necessities of life. And let this to grow, but side by side, symmetrically with all other preceded factors of sustainable wealth. Thank you so much. Faris Al-Hajj here. And I love you, platonic love. And please do not forget that. And as we in the United States, to achieve Omani product and United States strategy. So it's a proud for every Omani, for every Gulf, Arabian Gulf, and every Arab to say that, yeah, this is for a pride, but at the same time, pride for all humanity, because there's no any discrimination here. It's for every single human being on this earth planet. No limitation to culture, race, color, age, whatever you call, and you know, affiliation, whatever. You know, so every human being deserves to be living this all this healthy life, and not just a wealthier life, as we say, all the five factors of wealth, certain sustainable wealth. So we're in the United States with our Haqua Wellness office in Blacksburg, Virginia. And we are receiving consultations, so we move forward, we benefit a lot, and we improve a lot as we move forward to build the strategy under the American support, American strategy, and Omani Discovery. So it's a partnership, and Oman is the first Arab country to open this diplomatic relation with the United States, back to more than 150 years. Go and see. The first Arab country to set up diplomatic relation with the United States is Oman, Sultanate of Oman. This way I am. So, for a better world, and together we can do a lot. Thank you so much, and thank you for your support. Take care. Bye-bye.